Hello, this is Stephen O'Keefe. These are my storyboards for a 1993 project regarding gay bashing in the Toronto Gay Village, which was proposed by the Toronto Police Service. They put out a submission in the community for the project, and I did the storyboards. I proposed a play of hands, whereas you'd see two men holding hands, and then two men holding a stick and a chain, then the hand holding a stick, and then the gay bashing ensues in silhouette here, and then that turns to the hands of two protesters and their hands holding protest signs for the gay bashing, and then it finally ending on the prisoner, the man, the perpetrator of the gay bashing, behind bars, and his hands reach out towards the bars and clench onto the bars in resistance. It was all very Sergei Eisenstein. It was a little too much visually. It was very cinematic. It was too much for the video unit of the Toronto Police. It was a little too potent. The submission which they finally chose was censored in the end to take out hot type of wording. So unfortunately, that's why my submission wasn't accepted. And I did these concept sketches here for the video unit just as an extra added bonus to get their sort of liaison with the Toronto gay and lesbian community up to speed, just showing people, you know, gay men conversing with the police here, and AIDS awareness, which was big in 1993, and just sights and sounds of the community for the video unit to pick up on. So I'll link a PDF of supporting documentation from the period in the YouTube comments for you to view.